Hello everybody, this is Savon Kamina Guy from Cerro Martial Art. Today I'm going to show you how to punch on a street fight. Where you punch. If you wanted to punch, where you punch? Punch for his nose. Yes, simply for his nose, like this. Woo! You see? Or for his throat. This is very fantastic. For his throat, like this, you see? Boom! Your punch must be like this. You see? Come on. If you wanted to punch on a street fight, who wanted to attack you, simply we can punch for his nose. You see? For his nose. Simple thing. For his nose, for his throat, or for his ear. Like this. You see? For his ear. Yes, sir! Like this, you see? Boom, hit, boom, hit, boom, hit. You see? By using this technique, we can against any street fight, any road fight, anybody who wanted to attack. Yep, you should now, first, how to punch. How to punch, punch for his nose. Or like this. Horizontal punch, vertical punch. Or for him, horizontal punch for his throat. Next for his ear. Boom! You see? Like this, overhand punch. By using this three punching technique, you can against anybody who wanted to attack you. For submission? Okay. Boom! Ha! Boom! Ha! Boom! Yes? By using the technique, you can against anybody. Anybody who wanted to attack. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, share, comment, subscribe.